Okay, this is for Aquario. Take it to Rosanita's lecture, follow, comment, subscribe. $2 a minute readings. Catch me on the YouTube. Get yourself some free questions answered on the YouTube. I'm always live streaming there at Running Gun Terror, all one word, RUNNGUNTAROT. Follow me on TikTok. I'm going to get to 1K Sikolastian for you guys. If you want to learn how to read tarot professionally, I got courses available as well. We have Justice in the Reverse for 11th House Crosswatcher and or Aquarius. Take it wholesale. If you're a Crosswatcher, take it for your 11th House. Injustice prevails. I see a celebratory energy. Someone could be masquerading, diving into the holidays, but you know that it's on the throne of lies. You know that it's not based on anything. Nine of Swords in the upright. This is maybe concerns over what you will fall into in the new year, how things will pan out and play out. I do see offers and opportunities coming your way that will compensate you. Three of Pentacles could be work, services, getting back into the job market, things like that. Something to help kind of put the fires out here of the tower if you feel like your building's burning, proverbially. Okay. This spirit is asking you not to dwell or think or give too much time and attention to a worst case scenario. You want to be more so in the enjoying of yourself, your time, the process, the faith, the love. It's just like a zhuzh, a love fest. Focus on that more, okay? That is you embodying the Queen of Pentacles, where you have this worth, this value, this love, this light to give, okay? Despite what the 3D might be telling you. There's all this basura. You're like, nah, baby. I get it, I got it. You know? Mine's is a high alert. 2:22 on the clock. Follow me on TikTok when we get to 1K. Reach out for one-on-one reading. If you want to learn how to read your profession, reach out as well. Love you guys. Peace.